see if you can unlock that door.
What's up, y'all? You already know who it is. Unique Gamer, back at it again. This time I'm on the PS5. You already know Skyrim Anniversary is in effect. We about to get it in with this new character.
Unlock that door and let's get out of here.
He's gonna be a sword and shield build. And we're gonna go from there. Let's get a little bit of his backstory down. The story of Mytious Lotus isn't for the faint of heart. His mother, a mage, and father, a well-known warrior with praise and fortune. Mytious pushed harder than ever to be successful, learned to fight young, one-handed as well as two. Without a real love for magic, he still learned and attained a couple of spells in his memory from his mother. A young prodigy, he was on his way to becoming more than his parents could ever have imagined for the son they had. On a stormy night, terrible tragedy struck. His father developed enemies along his way to being a renowned warrior. Well on this night, it caught up to him. Assassins came to their home and brutally killed his mother and father, but not before their father killed all but one before his death. His mother killed while she slept, never to open her eyes again. Sad. Then Mytious, left alone, grabbed his sword to confront the assailant, was defeated and left for dead while his family home burned down. He crawled to his safety. In the nearby woods, only to awaken to his entire clan dead, and his home and many others being burnt to the ground. He was filled with anger, failure, and disbelief. He began walking the woods, wounded, depressed, and full of guilt of his failure. Unknowing his destination, he saw others hiding among the bushes and trees, until a patrol jumped out, aggressively pinned him and everyone else to the ground, saying they were to be put to death under decree of the law of Skyrim as traitors, and was sentenced to death. Not a card in his mind, ready for his fate, a dragon attacked before his execution, causing him to escape with others through an underground cave. Now Mytious had particularly an understanding of what he wishes to do. Now with life and freedom in his sights, he intends on finding the killer of his clan and family. At heart, he is a warrior with a slight hand in magic as well, but he is an explorer and a collector too. He enters this cave with an unknown man heading towards his vengeance and redemption. His patience, not good. His tolerance, very short. He intends to find the killer of his clan and rectify his failures. His story begins now in this new land of Skyrim. What awaits Mytious? And how will his story unfold and his legend be told? Is all in the air. How will this new legend carve its way in the world of Skyrim? So Mytious is going to start out. He's escaping right now. After his past and everything that happened, he is a great warrior. He knows that he is. But, you know, he's plagued by everything that happened with his family and his clan. We're gonna dive into this story. I hope everyone likes it. We're gonna try to do a couple of little bit of secret things I know to do to level up. Other than that, we're just gonna dive into this blindfolded and wherever it takes us. But at the base of this story, he's a warrior. He loves his shield and his sword. He's gonna learn and adapt to this new world he's in, this new land, Skyrim. Let's get it.
That's it. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragons... Bring everything to the ground.
Need to gather some more potions.
Son of a... Enough of you!
See if you can find... any potions. We'll need them. Done. Let's get moving. Oh, blood. It's a torture.
That's all you got.
Frick with you?
No. I haven't seen him since the dragon.
Wait a second. Look. Like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open. With some picks. We might need them. Gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Hey, be careful!
Better to stick together. This way.
What are you doing? What are you doing? crap are you doing? Watch it!
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Just give the general some time.
You're not best.
Easily blocked.
Let's see where this goes. Doesn't go anywhere. Guess we'd better try this way. I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, you know?
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her?
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. your side! Watch it! What are you doing?
Like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Thank you. I get so lonely out here. It's so nice to have a visitor. It's so nice to have a visitor.
I'm about to just smoke this old lady. It's gonna happen. I'm sorry. I apologize. But you already know. He got a lot of confusion going around in his head.
It's tough to scrape.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you.
What was that?
Have someone standing guard out there. And don't forget the rock trap.
I'll bury you! Son of a...
Already,
you bastard!
I don't think we're alone.
You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
Someone there? Nothing here after all. What? No! No, this can't be happening! Huh?
I'll kill you.
Wait to count out your coin.
I'll tell you what. You start running so I can stab you in the back.
is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Here we go. The beginning of the journey, Riverwood. Let's get it.
What are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big
Did
as
I see you talking to Sven? Maybe
it
not.
Right
Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
If you keep on like this, everyone in town will be depressed.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I don't need your jokes right now, but maybe you have a point. Maybe Camilla needs some help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly. I'll show you what I know. Mm-hmm.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Well, I don't know what you overheard. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
No, by the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. The sooner you take a look.
have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. This way. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
Gonna get cold tonight. Might want to at least cover your delicates.
Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. I'll show you what I know. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Get going then. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
gonna get cold tonight. Might want to at least cover your delicates.
Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
What can I do for you, friend? I told you my sister would help us out. I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck. Ysmir's beard, you're going to freeze to death. Just head north. Can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hold. Jarl Balgruuf still hasn't declared for one side or the other. So at least you won't run into any Imperials along the way. I'm going to rest up here a while before heading to Windhelm. Be careful.
Every day we get visitors in Riverwood.